Really? 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 A Facebook killer? That's how you start your movie off? Is that what we do in the hood now? A Facebook killer? What is Veronica Mars doing in this movie? Kristen Bell? I mean, yeah, she's hot. What is she doing here? Oh, Veronica Mars, what you doing here, baby? What's up?
Fucking kidding me. What? That was so fucking stupid. Pure horseshit. The death of horror right here in front of us.
I jumped. It scared me.
A fucking Facebook killer? You're kidding me, right?
I guess now it would be Twitter. That'd make more sense.
What are you doing in this movie? But really, a Facebook killer? And so let me get this right. Ghostface, or the Facebook killer, kills one of the girls, and then they're like, oh, that was just a movie. And then Veronica Mars, or whatever her name is in this movie, stabs the other girl, and she's like, just shut the fuck up and watch the movie.
Why?
Because you talk too much. Now shut the fuck up and watch the movie.
Really? And then they said, and then the girl said, well, I don't get it. And the other girl was like, it's like a movie within the movie. You know, like the Twilight Zone.
Oh my God, I love it. I've seen it 5 times and it still gets me every time.
You're kidding. I don't get it.
Okay. It's like the Twilight Zone.
Twilight Zone.
A movie within a movie.
What? The Twilight Zone? This movie, they really didn't think about what they were doing. They just made the movie. This is what I'm talking about. If you're going to do something, think about what it is that you are doing. I tell my little cousin that all the time. You can't just do things. Think about what you are doing. Take time to think. Think. Just doing things. And basically, you got a whole new cast. I want to discuss some of the things that's wrong with this piece of crap. They claim that it's supposed to be the 10th anniversary of the Woodsboro murders. So, the Woodsboro murders would have had to have happened in like the 90s or something like that. Like 1996 or 1997. So you're telling me 10 years later it would be 2007? They had Facebook in 2007. Don't get the Michael Myers fanatic wrong. But Facebook didn't really become big until 2010. Everybody knows that. Then that's when Facebook got big. People had Facebook, but it wasn't used on that scale until 2010. So how can it be the 10th anniversary? The only way for that to have happened, it would have had to have been the year 2000 during the first scream. So you got your plot wrong. And what is this movie within a movie crap? It was confusing. The Michael Myers fanatic didn't know what the hell he was watching. He's like, what is this? All them openings, one opening and then another one. And then when the other one came, I'm like, is this the real opening? Or is it another one? Let's talk about Sidney Prescott. I really got nothing bad to say about Sidney. The Michael Myers fanatic, you know, he thinks you're cool, Neve Campbell. You see this video? Michael Myers fanatic thinks you're cool. He got no beef with you. None at all. But it's the people around you. that he has a beef with. You're cool, no problem at all. Dewey's cool, Gale's cool. But again, it's the new generation. Take a look at this face. Really? That's your new villain? Jill Roberts, Emma Roberts? Look at your other villain. What the fuck is his name? Charlie? He looks like a stoner. He don't look like no villain. He look like a stoner. I just want to go up to him and put a joint in my mouth. And then puff one and pull it back out and be like, "What's up, stoner?" That's what he looks like, a stoner. That's your villain? A stoner and a Barbie reject. That's the villain you got? To make a long story short, Ghostface is killing people. And basically spewing out the same crap. Hello, Sidney. Hello. Welcome home, Sidney. They had a couple scenes in there, you know. The hospital fight at the end was pretty cool. I know this isn't the best review that I've done, but it's really nothing special about this movie, except the fact that they pay homage to horror movies, but they do that in all the screens. And for crying out loud, Dimension Films, stop riding Michael Myers. I know he's your moneymaker, but use a different villain. You even had Jill Roberts, Emma Roberts, say his name. She's like, "Who are you? Michael fucking Myers?"
Who are you, Michael fucking Myers?
You even showed the H2 Halloween 2 poster up there.
Okay, Cinema Club, we are now in session. Welcome. Tell you a little bit about ourselves. We are a sanctioned after-school activity.
And another thing. What was it with that stupid line that Gale Weathers said? She was like, "How meta can you get?"
That's what the kid said. This party is all about the stab movies. Come on. How meta can you get?
How what can you get?
What the hell does that mean? How meta can you get? And then Dewey's like, "How water can you what?" That's the same thing I was thinking, Dewey. How meta can you get? What does that even mean? A Barbie doll and a stoner. Those are your villains. Basically, they're using the internet. You know, they want to convince you that everything's modern. Show people IMing each other. You know? And if this were the 10th anniversary, that would have made it 2006. But guess what? People weren't really on Facebook like that in 2006. Idiots. It was mostly MySpace. And my yearbook. There's really nothing to say. Ghostface killing people. I mean, what do you want me to say? A Facebook killer. And now people filming the murders and uploading it to YouTube. Or whatever internet site they were using in this movie. And Jill was beating the crap out of Dewey with a bedpan. That's your weapon of choice? A bedpan?
Sid.
A bedpan, really? Really? What about that scene where she beat herself up? You know, to try to convince everybody that, you know, she was the hero? Really, Jill Roberts, Emma Roberts? That's what I'm going to call you. Your name is Jill Roberts, Emma Roberts. That's what your name is going to be. Because my homeboy JBM told me that you admitted that you had never even seen a horror movie. That's an insult. You don't even watch horror movies. See, I'm not going to be like the rest of these fans, these retard fans on here. Oh, you're not a real fan unless you like every aspect of a movie. I ain't gonna do that. My thing is, how you gonna be in something that you don't even watch? That's like putting me in a Batman movie. I don't watch Batman, so I wouldn't know what I was doing. I've seen a couple of the films. I think I saw 1, 2, 3, and 4 in TDK. That's it. I saw the first 4 Batmans and then the TDK movie. The first TDK. Ghostface is basically killing people at the party. You know, it's the same old cliche stuff. Gale and Dewey figure out that the killer is actually Jill. And the line that I like from this movie was when Sidney was like, not Sidney, but Gale was like, clear. And then Jill was like, clear? And Sidney shocked her in the head. And then Jill gets back up and Sidney shoots her. And then Sidney has this weird look on her face after she does it.
We need a doctor, goddammit!
I don't know about you, but I feel a whole lot better.
We're live at Woodsboro.
See what I mean? What the hell is it with that weird look on your face, man? You look like you're about to be the new killer. Scream 4 had a very strange ending. Take it for what it's worth. I'm the Michael Myers fanatic. I approve this message. Scream 4. Like it or not, there you have it. Normally, when I say I approve this message and I, you know, I say those lines, I normally leave, I cut the camera off and all that. But One more thing I had to comment on. Anthony Anderson as Anthony Perkins. Really? Anthony, see, this is the kind of shit I'm talking about. Anthony Perkins. Obviously, that's them paying homage to a guy that played Norman Bates. Why would you put somebody in there that don't even watch horror movies? It makes no sense. Now I'm leaving.